Court in New York finds Ahmad Khan Rahimi guilty of 2016 Manhattan bombing that wounded 30 people.